also serving or working as a immune system. So the mucosal surface of the GI tract, respiratory tract, genital tract and oral cavity represent a vast surface area which is vulnerable to invasion and colonization by many microorganisms. So the defense in these membranes surface is provided by organized lymphoid tissues, collectively known as the mucosa associated lymphoid tissue. So you can also say the MALT. MALT is the mucosa associated lymphoid tissue. So whenever there is mucous membrane is present, it is also working in protection or to response against the organism, or it is protecting you or your body from the foreign antigen. So the mucosal surface of the GI tract, respiratory tract, genital tract and oral cavity represent a vast surface area which is vulnerable to invasion and colonization by many microorganisms. So defense in this membrane is provided by a organized lymphoid tissues collectively known as the mucosa associated lymphoid tissue. It is known as the MALT. And when it is associated with the gut, it is also known as the gut-associated lymphoid tissue. When it is associated with the mucosa, we are saying as a mucosa-associated lymphoid tissue or MALT. And when it is associated with the gut, we used to say the gut-associated lymphoid tissue.